For decades, the insurance lobby has called the shots, putting profits before people. But with Harry Mitchell's help, that's changing. With a law prohibiting insurance company denials if you get sick or have a pre-existing condition. Providing quality, affordable health care options to individuals and small business owners. And closing the Medicare prescription gap. Congressman Mitchell, thank you. The Democratic National Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.